Hi, everyone. It's been a long time since we've had this many local athletes competing for a state championship on the same day. Tomorrow, the champion softball team and Western Reserve baseball team will compete in the finals, along with countless track and field standouts down in Columbus. Today, the Poland baseball team was looking to join that party. Bulldogs taking on Bishop Watterson in the Division II state semifinals down at Huntington Park. Interesting in this, Ohio State coach Urban Meyer in attendance. His son plays for Bishop Watterson. The story of this one, though, Poland junior pitcher Jared Burkert working the outside corner, gets a called strike three right there. Burkert had an amazing day. We'll get to his stats in a minute. As a hitter, he contributed as well, not the way he wanted to, though. Gets hit by a pitch in the third inning with the bases loaded, so Anthony Calcagni, the junior, trots home. Poland takes a 1-0 advantage. Calcagni all pumped up in this one. Burkert a little banged up. He would be okay, though. I'll show you why. Top seven, they get him a run the old-fashioned way. Dom Lipari with a chopper up the middle. Eric White scores easily. It's 2-0. That was plenty for Jared Burkert. He pitched the whole game, and then at the end gets Urban Meyer's kid swinging to end the game. Burkert, 7 innings, allowed just 2 hits. He struck out 8. Poland wins the shutout 2-0. They're headed to the first state championship game in team history.
That's incredible. We've been trying so hard for so many years to get to this point, and we finally did it, so now we're going to sit back and watch this game and, you know, see who we play tomorrow and just get ready to do it again.
Yeah, I'm real pumped. You know, the feeling of this win's just setting in, and this is a great group of seniors we have here, and I'm glad I could do everything I could to help them get here.
It's honestly amazing to see all the city of Poland come out and come support. It's awesome. Just playing for a state title. I've dreamed about this moment since I was little, so to have it come true is surreal.
So it'll be a battle of the Bulldogs in the Division II state championship. Poland will take on Defiance, who won it all just 2 years ago. First pitch is slated for 4 p.m. down in Columbus, right after the Western Reserve game. That'll be at Huntington Park. We'll, of course, be there for every pitch and have complete coverage this weekend.